Hello and welcome to Pack TV. The Christmas retail boom is already underway, and if you're thinking about trying something different in 2011, there might be something in this week's 10 of the best.
Macpac has completed a £750,000 expansion program and is now strategically positioned to serve the food industry with plastic trays, clam packs and bespoke food packaging in addition to its non-food ranges. Two new thermoforming machines have been purchased, an Illig RV74C and an RD53C, the first of its kind in the UK. The Macpac Real 3D design service enables customers to view 3D models on their web browser that can even include their own product before any tooling is made. FFP Packaging Solutions have helped Tulip International to launch their new pork snack, Wicked Pig, and have won a UK Packaging Award. FFP have supplied innovative new microwavable and easy open laminated flexible packaging to help drive the launch. They entered the Wicked Pig Pack in the prestigious UK Packaging Awards, picking up the Flexible Pack of the Year prize for the second year running. A CDI Worldwide Compact Shrink Wrapper was selected by one of the UK's leading manufacturers of bottled recipe products when they needed to increase production. Greencore Grocery produces around 2 million jars of products a year, including a range for celebrity chef Gordon Ramsay. And when production needed to increase, they selected a CDI contact shrink wrapper that was originally designed to handle around 25 trays of glass jars a minute, and has now been upgraded to handle up to 40 trays a minute. Leading shrink sleeve manufacturer Chadwicks have created sleeves for the launch of sports drink Alovid, with 7 colour UV flexo printed sleeves on 50 micron film, designed with subtle colour tone work to provide a quality finish and enhance shelf presence. Alovid is available in 4 flavours, including lemon and lime, black cherry, orange and mango, and peach. Pearl Fisher has created the identity and packaging design for Zadina, a new and innovative luxury Emirati store concept masterminded by Al Fayoum, the largest global producer of dates. The brief was to create a powerful new brand identity that redefines the rich but old Arabian art and culture, but in a contemporary and light way. And the actual mark, although abstract in appearance, does contain the Arabic word for dates. Sidel has introduced the ALS Guide for Air Conveyors, an automatic adjustment system for side guides, ensuring greater flexibility during format changeovers. Diversified production means a large number of format changeovers, which have to be quick and reliable, and the simplicity of the ALS Guide means it can be reliably adapted to the majority of bottles on the market, and it accepts an unlimited number of formats on a single conveyor. Now this really is sweet success. Theegarden Packtech is delighted to have shipped the 100th CHD packaging machine for export to Russia. As with all their machine series, the CHD is continuously adapted to current state-of-the-art technology and market needs. Processes are regulated using a multi-axial controller with the latest generation of PLC functionality, which facilitates integration into an automated production environment. CRP Print and Packaging has manufactured shelf-ready packaging for the launch of a new gourmet range of popcorn under the Sunkist brand. CRP has worked with Tangerine, the UK's largest independent manufacturer of confectionery, on a number of their brands, helping them improve their visual impact at point of purchase. The 6-colour litho-printed SRP reflects the indulgent premium positioning of the two products, providing instant shelf standout in the confectionery and snacking aisles. RPC Bramlagovico has repackaged Beiersdorf's Aquaphor and Eucerin brands in the US in a lightweight container for the 500ml version and a double wall jar for the 150ml size. The products previously retailed in a thick wall cream jar, but Beiersdorf wanted to reduce the amount of packaging material for improved environmental and cost efficiencies. Impress Metal Packaging won 2 prestigious World Star Awards for its 2-piece power click cans and its click safe closure for conical paint pails. And at the Cans of the Year Awards, they also won 2 bronze and a silver. Impress Metal Packaging has recently been acquired by Arda to create a new Arda packaging group, and here's a lovely photo from their website, and there's a bottle in it.